10 Best Foods for Circulatory Health. Our blood circulation can be negatively affected in various ways. One of them being our diets. What we ingest can both positively or negatively affect the body. In this video, we are going to talk about the 10 best foods you can eat to improve your circulatory health. Number 1. Tomatoes. Tomatoes help in maintaining blood health. A study suggests a single tomato can provide up to 40% of the daily vitamin C requirement. It also contains vitamins A, K, potassium, and iron, which is vital for maintaining normal blood health. Vitamin K is essential in controlling bleeding and blood clotting. Tomatoes are rich in carotenoids, lycopene, beta-carotene, and vitamin E, which are potent antioxidants that help reduce blood pressure, improve blood flow, and slow the progression of atherosclerosis. A study shows that eating tomatoes may not only ward off cancer but keep your arterial walls from thickening and hardening due to plaque buildup. Number 2. Leafy greens. Leafy green vegetables such as kale, spinach, and collard greens are high in nitrates, which the body converts to nitric oxide, a potent vasodilator. Consuming nitrate-rich foods may help improve circulation by dilating blood vessels, allowing your blood to flow more easily. They are good sources of vital minerals such as calcium, magnesium, and potassium, which play prominent roles in stress relief, lowering blood pressure. Green leafy vegetables are rich in antioxidants and vitamin C, B complex, E, folate. They fight free radicals and inflammation in the blood vessels, promoting good blood flow. Regular intake of green leafy vegetables will help reduce the risk of blood vessels damage. Number 3. Cucumber. Cucumber is beneficial at normalizing blood pressure and increasing blood flow to and from the heart, managing blood pressure. Consuming this vegetable more often can provide health benefits, such as weight loss, balanced hydration, digestive regularity, and lower blood glucose levels. Number 4. Garlic. Garlic is a natural blood thinner, used medicinally for years. It relieves stress on the veins and throughout the body. Garlic also reduces the risk of hypertension by lowering blood pressure. If you are already taking a blood thinning medication, ensure you check with your doctor before adding garlic to your diets. Number 5. Pomegranate. Pomegranates are sweet, juicy fruits rich in polyphenol antioxidants and nitrates, which are potent vasodilators. Consuming pomegranate as juice, raw fruit, or supplement may improve blood flow and oxygenation of muscle tissue. Number 6. Berries. Contain high antioxidants, like anthocyanin, which is especially beneficial to your heart, as it can prevent arteries from stiffening. It also causes the body to release nitric oxide, lowering blood pressure. Number 7. Citrus fruits. Citrus fruits such as oranges, lemons, limes, and grapefruit are high in vitamin C and are potent antioxidants, including flavonoids. Consuming flavonoid-rich fruits may reduce inflammation in the body, lower blood pressure, and relax stiffness in the arteries while improving blood flow and nitric oxide production. They are one of the best anti-inflammatory fruits you can enjoy. Most of them are naturally sweet and contain vital soluble fibers for heart and blood health. Number 8. Beets. Beets are a great source of magnesium and rich in natural chemicals called nitrates. The body changes nitrates into nitric oxide through a chain reaction, which helps improve blood flow and lower blood pressure. Beetroots are powerful antioxidants that combat free radicals, fight inflammation, protect the blood vessels, and boost stamina. Number 9. Cayenne pepper. Vasodilators allow blood to flow easily through the veins and arteries by relaxing the blood vessel walls. Research shows that eating cayenne pepper boosts circulation, strengthens blood vessels, and reduces plaque buildup in the arteries. Cayenne and other hot chili peppers have been known for their health benefits for years. They contain natural compounds called capsaicinoids. These are what give the spicy veg its anti-inflammatory properties. Other known benefits of cayenne pepper are promoting digestive health, relieving migraine, preventing excessive blood clotting, heart disease, and lowering cholesterol. Cayenne is best eaten raw in salads or juiced, but the dried powder form can easily be sprinkled in foods. Number 10. Ginger. Ginger has been a well-known traditional medicine in India and China for many years, can reduce blood pressure and boost circulation. High blood pressure negatively affects blood flow. However, using ginger has been proven to lower it in both human and animal studies. Ginger is distinctively flavorsome. The antioxidant properties in it destroy the free radicals and prevent inflammation. Gingerols and gingerone in ginger tea have a warming effect on the body and help in blood circulation. According to Liberates Mondal, regular taking of ginger tea can help alleviate blood clots, the risk of heart disease and atherosclerosis. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video, please give us a thumbs up. Subscribe, comment and share.